he's done it extremely well. He told me the other day about how he started and how difficult it was to get it off the ground. And now it's very clearly an immense success. So all credit to him and all those who've helped him. But the credit goes, of course, to the industry, which has flourished and become such an important part of the life of this country.
Thank you very much, Nate.